We've had the benefit of being part of this incredible community, and we are so appreciative for that opportunity.
We started supporting Frisch because it was our children's school. But as we got more involved, we realized that it's so much more.
Why do I do this? I don't know. I think it's just something that's very important to me, something I do for my children.
It's very exciting for me to see my children benefit from everything Frisch has to offer, just as I did.
When I told my mom, she started to cry. She said she was so proud. And it was really at that moment that I realized the significance of the award and what it meant to her as well as to me.
One of the remarkable things that Frisch clearly imparts to its students is the importance of being leaders in a community. The administration and faculty recognize the need, obviously, for the academics, but to go beyond that. They do all these extra programming and trips. And while the kids think they're just having a great time, they're really learning.
All the kids are getting a great quality education in both Limudei Kodesh and a tremendous secular education. And there's tremendous energy in Frisch. All the extracurricular activities, retreats in every grade, as well as the caring faculty, how they care for each and every child to succeed in school. And there's such a tremendous group of dynamic rabbis here, unparalleled.
They're very friendly. And one of the things that I found amazing that my son, Josh, who is a senior, the rabbi told me, and this is not even a rabbi who is his teacher. It's a rabbi who he found learning in the Beit Midrash one day, and he decided to just approach him and ask if he would learn with him. And since then, it's become a regular chavruta for him. And it's just something that's amazing.
It's not just a job. It is something that I actually enjoy doing. The students are wonderful. They teach me something every day. They make me laugh. They make me cry. But all in all, it's been an honor, an absolute honor, to be affiliated with such a school and such faculty and such student body.
One of the things that's so special at Frisch is that I actually like going to high school. I've learned that to follow my passion, I've got to lead, take the initiative, and get myself involved.
I think Frisch is a vibrant part of the community. It's not just a school, it's a family. It's also very community oriented.
Frisch is a school which not only has given our children a strong background in Judaism and academics, but the type of friends that they've made. And those friendships have continued beyond the years that they've been at Frisch.
One of my favorite things about my Frisch experience is the sense of pride that is felt by all of the alumni. And I don't think that any other school has the same sense of enthusiasm felt by alumni about their alma mater.
The students take away from their school day the things that they've learned. And this is where I'd really like to give credit to the Judaic Studies faculty, because they are so involved with the students. They give up their personal time. They integrate their family life into the student body here at Frisch.
Every school also needs a sense of volunteerism to help behind the scenes and be partners with the administration and faculty in carrying out the mission of providing our children the best education possible.
It's not just, you know, any school. It's a school that where the parents care about how we present ourselves.
They're really internalizing the values, the communal values, the Yiddishkeit, and all of those important things that they end up taking home with them at the end. So you gain not only the benefits of a wonderful yeshiva background from an academic and an intellectual perspective, but you also get all those extras that are really what makes a whole person.
It's just a connection that we get to have with our dad that not so many other people get to have, that we go to the same high school as him and are going through the same stuff that he did.
It's really great to go to the same school as my dad and to share the same experience that he did.
My dad went to Frisch, and I can't wait to go there too.
It's extremely important for each and every one of us to support Frisch to the best of our ability. We want to teach them that it's important for them to be involved in school in order to support the administration and faculty in the education that they're providing to the kids.
I've learned from my parents' involvement in Frisch that Frisch is a place where they feel a great sense of gratitude and appreciation. And when you feel so strongly about a place that you've received so much from, then you not only have a responsibility, but you also have an obligation to give back in any way that you are able to, whether it's time or money or any other skill that you have, to then go forward and to give that back.
My parents have been role models for me with their involvement at Frisch. They've given me the confidence to lead my own life, and they have taught me the skills necessary to take initiative.
I think when kids see their parents active in something, in some cause, they internalize that this is something that they will probably do eventually when they become parents.
Growing up, I watched my parents involved in their community and in our schools and in our shul. This was a model for me to follow when it was our turn. We started to support Frisch, and I hope that our children will see what we're doing and continue that legacy.
I can honestly say that we have never regretted a minute of time or a dollar that we have invested in Frisch. We have received back tenfold what we have given to Frisch. It has been such a wonderful experience for us that we will continue to support Frisch in every way we possibly can, both with time and money, as long as we possibly can, well past our children leaving school.